you looking at, Elise?
I can see a person over there.
There's nothing there, sister.
But I can see it. It's standing right beside the door.
Stop trying to scare me, Elise. You're just inventing the stories up.
But I'm not lying. He's standing right there.
Are you guys okay? What happened?
This figure came out of nowhere. I'm scared, Mom.
What figure?
No, Daniel. Please, don't start.
No, I just want to talk to both of them. I won't hurt them.
Please, Daniel. Don't hurt them. They're just kids.
It keeps getting closer to me.
Stop it, Elise. You're just inventing things up. Now go to y'all's rooms before I put you guys inside the dark, creepy basement.
Elise, do you have any clue what that person was?
I still don't know. All I know is that they want me and they keep getting closer and closer each time.
Wait, did you hear that?
Hey, kiddos, how are you feeling?
Mom, there's someone in the boxes.
There's no one there. I can even go check. You see, there's nothing to be afraid. There's nothing here. Elise Brandon, home.
This house is huge.
It kinda looks old.
Let's at least be grateful on what we have.
You're right.
We're heading towards a good start, don't you think?
Of course we are. There will never be nothing that will stop us from being a happy family.
Mom!
Dad!
Where's Sister Kali?
She's being babysit with Grandma Lorraine for a couple days.
How do you kids like the house?
It's awesome.
It's ginormous.
Shall we go inside?
I would love that.
Let's go then.
We're barely halfway inside and I love it already.
It's much bigger than our old house.
I can already see a lot of memories being made inside this house.
I call the master bedroom.
That's not fair, Dalton.
We have made it this far into buying this house.
This is all ours.
We should go check out the rooms before the kids steal the master bedroom.
I'll win you first.
Which one do you think is the master bedroom, Dalton?
There's too many rooms. I could never guess it right. Maybe that one over there.
Which one? Like you said, there is too many rooms.
Foster, there was someone behind you.
There's no one there. Are you sure you're not pranking me?
Dalton, oh my God, are you okay?
What the hell happened, Foster?
I don't know. He told me he saw something behind me and I turned around and then he fell out of nowhere.
I'm calling the ambulance.
Wait, he woke up. Dalton, can you hear me? Are you okay?
Yes, just my head hurts.
Should I still call the ambulance?
I don't think it's necessary. His head just hurts. The good thing is that he isn't bleeding or nothing. I'll carry him to his room for he can rest.
Did you see anything, Foster? Maybe water on the floor and he slipped?
No, Mom, I didn't see nothing. But before he fell, he mentioned that something was behind me.
I put Dalton to bed. Hopefully his head feels better tomorrow.
I'm going to go check up on him. Oh my God.
Are you okay? How is Dalton doing?
He's doing good, but I could have sworn I saw someone inside Dalton's room.
Are you sure? It could have just been the darkness shadows like what happened in our old house. Let's just go to bed. That was weird.
Are you okay?
Yes, I just thought I saw something.
What did you see?
Forget it, I'll just head to bed.
Hello? Dalton, is that you? What is that noise? I'm tired of this prank. Foster, if you don't stop, I swear.
Renai, what happened?
I'm so sick and tired of this house, we have to get out of here.
You're not making any sense.
There was a demon and I saw it with my own eyes.
Renai, there's no such as thing as demons.
I'm getting the car keys and leaving the house with you and the children. I told you I'm getting the car keys and leaving.
Hello, this is Elise. How may I help?
Hello, Elise. Do you remember me?
You're Lorraine Wright, Josh's mother.
Yes, I was calling because Josh has been telling me something has been going on around his new house.
By something, do you mean spirits that aren't in this world anymore?
Yes, he told me his wife has been seeing stuff and telling him that it was a demon.
I'll go there as soon as possible. Where is the location at?
The location is Five Keys Drive.
That's my old home where I grew up in.
I called my mother about this. She's gonna find an expert of this. Just rest for now. But tell me, what exactly did you see pop out of the doorway?
I don't know how to explain it. He was like a shadow, very fast. But you believe me, don't you?
Yes, of course I do. Why wouldn't I believe you?
Maybe because I sound mad crazy talking about ghost.
Hey, remember, you're not alone in this. It's the two of us. Now I have to go check on Dalton to see how he woke up with his head. I'll be back. Hey Dalton, how are you doing? Dose, your head still hurt? Dalton, hello. Wake up. Dalton, this isn't funny. Don't play with us like this. Dalton, oh my god, Renai, call an ambulance.
Thank you so much again, Lorraine, for your help. I just need you to watch Foster while me and Josh go to the hospital and see what's wrong with Dalton.
No, it's okay. That's why I'm here, for to help.
Thank you again. I have to go. Bye. Love you, Foster. See you soon.
Let's head inside, shall we?
Yes. I'm really worried about Dalton.
Me too, Foster, but I have a feeling he is going to be okay.
What do we do now?
You can do whatever you want, just no trouble things. I will be upstairs if you need me.
Why won't the TV work? What is that song? Grandma Lorraine.
Foster, what was that noise?
Oh my god, Foster, what happened?
I don't know. I was in the air and crashed towards the TV. I feel dizzy.
You're gonna be okay.
What did the doctor say?
I don't know yet. All they said was that they're going to do some exams to see what's wrong with him. The doctor should be here soon. He will tell us everything.
It has to be something about when he fell down the stairs.
Whatever happens, we will get through it, I promise.
Hello, you guys must be Mr. Josh and Ms. Renai, correct?
Yes, we are. Do you know what's happening to my son?
We unfortunately don't know what he has. We think he's in a coma, but the exams isn't confirming it. We've never seen something like this before. He can go back home now.
my old childhood home. I can see something horrible happen here. I remember this exact spot where I saw the demon that couldn't breathe. For many years I have been afraid of you, but now I came to realize that I'm more powerful than you because you're dead and I'm alive.
Who are you? What are you doing in our house?
Lorene sent me. Your son Foster was in an accident inside the house, so she took him to the hospital. He's going to be okay, I can feel it. But that's not something you should worry about.
We're not going to believe you. Now get up before we call the cops.
Your son Dalton, he's not in a coma. He's in a place where I like to call the further.
How did you know he was in a coma?
Just trust me, you can even call Lorene right now. I'm telling the truth, but we have to move fast. Your son Dalton, he needs you. He needs your help.
How does this work?
So I'm going to put a clicking sound, and you're going to focus on that sound, and it's going to take you somewhere to find your son Dalton. Just remember you're alive and those demons are. That's the only demon's weakness. Are you ready?
Be careful, Josh.
Yes, I am.
Relax and focus on the clicking sound. Go find your son, Josh, wherever you are.
Dad, please, I'm over here. Dad, help me.
Dalton, where are you?
Dad, hurry, help me before he gets
Dad,
here.
Hurry, help me.
Dalton, I don't see you.
Follow my voice, Dad.
Oh my God, Dalton. I've missed you. We've all missed you.
I've missed you too, Dad.
He found your son. Now he needs to get back to us, to their bodies.
Hurry, let's get out of here.
Dad, he found us.
Remember, you're alive and they're not. That's the demons. We're not that. Remember, when you've made a happy family, you can't abandon it.
I'm not going to let you rip my family. That I've created apart, you filthy animal. Hurry, Dalton, let's get out of here.
Follow my voice, Josh. Follow and my fight. Voice, Josh. Josh, hurry, get to your bodies now. Are you okay?
Yes, I am. Oh my God, Josh, are you okay? What happened?
All that matters is that it's okay and we're still here. You see, I promised you we would get through whatever was on our way together.
Mom, Dad.
We've missed you, Dalton.
Even Foster missed you.
Foster is getting better in the hospital with Grandma Lorene there safe, and Sister Collie is getting babysit with Grandpa.
Thank you so much, Elise, for helping us save our son.
You're welcome. That's why I'm here for, to help others.
Don't you run and hide from the truth you desire.